This is Cindy in the key of G.